who just passed by was in leaders. The rest of the peloton should be coming up the hill very shortly. Here they come. I see them over there. Through the crowd. Around this corner. Comes all the bike team, racing team, their the bikes and stuff. And literally my position where I'm standing at, you can see the on the other side of that fence there is the Bonner Road. They're part of the racing teams and they are handing out water bottles to the parents from Russia. That guy right there is Russia. I haven't seen the USA. I don't think they're... I don't know where they're at up here. But it's people standing in the road. There are the... well, the water boy, so to speak. Here we go. Stragglers coming up, but I'm out of memory, so yeah. I'll do a quick pan around. This is really cool. That was the end, actually. There's an ambulance at the end. It always follows the end. I believe that was like the fifth or sixth lap. But of course, knowing me, here I am at the beer truck.
Extremely surprised when
I didn't remember standing yet. What is the Virginia Tech game playing ECU right here? It's an L or ACU.
There we go.
So I'm able to watch the Tech game and the bike race at the same time. And there's Cougar.